falling down again tonight. In this world, it's hard to get it right.
Somehow, it's quite hard to say something. We just gone through difficult times, especially for them. They have their own crisis. We have experienced the strongest earthquake, the super typhoon, and yet we are very fortunate to be here to witness the celebration of their love. It is my warmest and deepest hope that each of them will keep their faith and love from this day on.
Happy is the heart that still feels pain. Darkness drains and light will come.
Despite any hardship, any difficulties they will ever face, brother, and then keep the faith and love. Cheers.
Joseph Edward of Maria Virgen, you have prepared yourself for this day. Magdugay nitong mga tuig, magkaroon nabot kining adlaw. Kami, ako, kani mga tao nga nagigugma ninyo, nagtuog yun, nahugot, o naglaom san, nga huimpit na inyo ang pagpangandam alang sa pagsulod nining kinabuhi sa magtiayon.
Center of your relationship and more children to come and have a happy life.